And good evening, hello, and welcome to the Newport Beach House. Give yourself a nice round of applause for coming out to this beautiful Friday wedding reception. Come on, folks, please put your hands together. And let's keep your applause going for that beautiful weather that we had this afternoon. I think the weather cooperated very nicely. Well, at this time, I'd like to introduce myself. My name is Ramu from Ramu and the Crew. I'm so happy to be here with you on this most joyous and special occasion. How's everybody doing, by the way? Excellent. All right. How are you guys doing on this side of the room? I heard one clap right here. This side of the room is doing fantastic. So I'm going to ask you one more time. How's everybody doing? Are you guys ready to see Kristen and Joseph?
Yes.
All right. Now, before we bring in our bridal party, I just want to test the level of enthusiasm that we have here in the ballroom. I'm going to count to three, and I want them to hear you on Thame Street. Here we go. One, two, three. Let's make some noise, folks. I have to say, that was pretty good, but we're going to do that one more time. I want you guys to take the level of energy, multiply it by 100. Let's do that one more time. One, two, three. Let's make some noise, folks. A lot more like it, and at this time we'd like all of you to please focus your attention to the double doors to my right as we will now bring in our bridal party. Friends and family, please help me welcome the bride's great aunt, Ina Alvarez, escorted by the ring bearer, Ricky Horan Jr. Hand for the grandparents of the groom, Elizabeth and Roy Wolstenholm. Please put your hands together for the parents of the bride, Richard Sr. and Marilyn Horan. Out of the hand for the parents of the groom, Zenko and Susan Selecki. At this time, we're going to introduce our bridesmaids and groomsmen. Please put your hands together for Tiffany Faria and Robert Christie. A big hand for Gabrielle Costanzo and Christian Ludlow. Let's have a big hand for Alexandria Masters and Tamaru Brooke. Very special welcome our matron of honor, Gina Plord, her husband, Andrew Plord, and best man, Timothy Selecki. And at this time, friends and family, we'd like all of you to please rise. Let's get everybody on their feet.
I got my mindset.
Clap your hands if you're ready to have a good time tonight. Let's clap those hands. Friends and family, introducing not for the first time today, but for the second time, please help me welcome our beautiful newlyweds, the new Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Selecki. Joseph This time, we are going to invite our entire bridal party to stand right behind the sweetheart table. I'm going to have you guys form that half moon right behind the sweetheart table. And let's make some noise if you think Kristen looks absolutely stunning this evening. Let's give your applause going to the very handsome Joseph Selecki. At this time, Joseph will take the hand of his beautiful bride, Kristen. And our newlyweds will now share their first dance as a newly married couple. Let's give them both one more big round of applause.
When your legs don't work like they used to be, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheek? Darling, I will be loving you. Baby, my heart could still pull us hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall in love with you.
Oh, yourselves the new Mr. and Mrs. Joseph Selecki. After saying, we invite all of you to please take your seat.